Here's an application problem involving revenue, cost, and profit that can be solved using a linear equation. A company makes phone covers. They sell each cover for $12. If X equals the number of phone covers produced and sold, what is the revenue equation? Well, the revenue would be the total amount of money generated from the sale of the phone covers. So we can say that the revenue, big R, is going to be equal to 12 times X, where again, X is the number of phone covers produced and sold. And R would be the total revenue in dollars. Next, the cost to make the covers is $2 each with a one-time startup cost of $5,200. So now we want to know what the cost equation is. And we can see there are two components to the cost. There's this fixed cost of $5,200 that's not going to change. And then we have a variable cost based upon the number of phone covers produced at $2 each. So the total cost is going to be equal to 2 times the number of phone covers produced plus the fixed cost or startup cost of $5,200. So C is going to represent the total cost in dollars, where X is the number of phone covers produced. And it's pretty typical to leave the units off in the equation and just make a note for what the variables represent. Now we want to determine the profit when the company sells 1,200 covers. So the first thing we should do is write the profit equation. And profit is equal to revenue minus cost. Again, where revenue is the amount of money coming in, and the total cost is the amount of money going out. So the profit, big P, is going to be equal to the revenue equation of 12x minus the cost equation of 2x plus 5,200. Now it is important that we have parentheses here because we do have to subtract the entire cost equation. We do have like terms here and here, so we can simplify this equation. We're going to have the profit is going to be equal to 12x minus 2x, that'd be 10x. And then this would be minus 5,200. So now we can use this equation to determine the profit when the company sells 1,200 covers. The profit would be equal to 10 times 1,200 minus 5,200. Well, here we'd have 12,000 minus 5,200. So this difference would be the company's profit from selling 1,200 covers. So the profit is going to be equal to, this would be $6,800. And the last question asks us to find the number of covers they need to sell to break even. Well, break even is when the company doesn't make any money or lose any money. So that would occur when the revenue is exactly equal to the cost. So to determine the break even point, we'll have to set the revenue equal to the cost, which means we'll have 12x equal to 2x plus 5,200. So to solve for x here, we'll subtract 2x on both sides. We would have 10x equals 5,200. Let's go ahead and finish this up here. So we'll divide both sides by 10. So we have x equals 5,200 divided by 10, which would be 520. So they need to sell 520 covers to break even, meaning they won't make any money or lose any money. I hope you found this helpful.